One broken over here playing Resident Evil 2. The remake, Leon. Second one. If you like this video, please subscribe and please.
Dispensing solution now.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Play one back. Thank you. shit was.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer open?
Cooling sequence in progress. Cooling complete.
Huh, let me explore
Senior
this one.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access. Dispensing solution now.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions are unlawful, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
God, doesn't this guy fuck off?
eyes on the G-Virus.
Got him. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work! I'm not handing over anything!
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive! We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. The target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
So those were G samples. That was easy. All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus. Detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
I hate this phone.
This thing, William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this
to- spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Self-destruct sequence will begin. Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
Ah, finally being clear.
Looks bad.
It feels worse. Believe me.
Look about what you said. I know how much I believe.
Just tell me he'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if G-Virus gets into the wrong hands...
Oh, what's that?
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
You shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Do this. Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it!
9 minutes until detonation.
Does this thing about go away?
Gotta keep going.
Thank you.
You have arrived at the bottom level.
I miss her.
Leon?
We made it.
Just like I said you would.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus.
What was that?
I don't know. I'll go. You take care of Sherry.
Oh, that thing's nasty.
Are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. Would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, we have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
She never have done that.
Hey, there was Live Another Day by the grave.
He was friendly.
She never have done that.
So, Is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
You're like, I should have done that. We all know what's going to happen in Raccoon City.